coral reef. They gave me everything in my life. I always been in touch with coral reef. I grew up on a tiny pearl farm, lost in the middle of the South Pacific Ocean, where my parents, they were pearl farmers. They were harvesting the Titouan pearls. And that was a tiny house on the water. And I remember just swimming with my little floating buoy at the surface and being connected to the corals, the coral reef. And growing up on those islands, they became my playground and they gave me everything in my life. Yeah. The real story for me and the coral reef started when I was 16 years old. It was a wonderful afternoon and with my little brother and couple island friends, we just took our little boat to go surfing. We arrived at the surf break and we noticed something really bizarre. When we arrived at the break, we saw some white bleached corals under our feet. And with the friends, we were like, what is going on, guys? The purple, orange, blue corals, they were all white. And that's the day we realized two things. First thing is that the coral reef, they are dying all around the world, and that is going so fast. And the second thing I realized is that corals, they were living organisms, giving us everything we needed. The oxygen we breathe, half of it is coming from the ocean with healthy coral reef. They protect our island, give us the food, etc. They are the key of a healthy ocean. And when I realized that my everything was dying, I decided to act. The main reason why coral reefs around the world are collapsing and could be the first ecosystem to disappear from our blue planet is global warming. And when I saw that everything was dying, I need to do something. And one day I met a guy who was planting corals, restoring the reef. And I will always remember that day when I had the opportunity to join him, chose my favorite coral fragment. It was an orange fragment, planting back onto the damaged reef. And coming back a couple months later, it was twice the size with some little fish, some little crabs in it. I started planting corals when I was 16 years old. After school, I was like gardening the corals, trial and error, trying different methods. And I told myself, this might be the solution to create a movement of people paying attention to coral reef. So I decided nothing is impossible and we need to create a new job. The job is called coral gardener. So we are gardening trees on land, why not in the water, in order to restore and help save coral reef. We are building the most advanced artificial intelligence for the coral reef. And right now I can watch my corals growing in front of my house in the nursery, growing live and using AI to count down the number of fish, biodiversity trends, and all the data like temperature that our reef restoration team and scientists, they need to understand more the reef ecosystem and improve our methods, yeah. And we planted over 16,000 corals on the island of Mooria, where we are based for the moment, and we are planning on planting 1 million corals by Horizon 2025, opening 20 international branches. So maybe Indonesia, Philippines, like Egypt, we don't know yet, we're working on it. The big vision we have is that one day, all around the world, we'll have thousands of coral gardeners, local fishermen, surfers, working hand in hand with scientists to take care of their local reef ecosystem, empowering the local communities.